How to add a clock to home screen on your Google Pixel 9 Pro XL, Pixel 9 Pro, Pixel 9 Pro Fold. By default, you can only see the date, time and temperature on your picture home screen. To add a new clock, place or change the clock on home screen, tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap the widgets. Now scroll down up to find the clock option. Now tap on a clock. Here you can see world clock, analog, digital, stack and stopwatch option. Here we select the analog clock, long press it and move. Now you can see the different clock face you want to set on your Pixel 9 home screen, like a scallop, numerical, day or a clover, 4 options available. Now tap any clock you want to show. Here we select this. Now you can see add clock to your home screen. You can adjust the size to move the 4 dots like this. Tap on a pencil icon here to change the clock face again. Now select this. So it's quite easy, just long press it and move it to home screen you want to set. Here we select this. Also size, increase or decrease the size you want to set. So quite easy to add clock. To remove the clock, just long press it and move, tap on the remove to remove the clock from the home screen. That's it. If you like it, share it.